Ever since I was younger, I was into video games. Somebody like the fuse so I can bring bad news to all these crews who can't NBA jam with the shoe.
Hey everybody, welcome back to a quick beer review. A rare weekend upload for us. But it's Father's Day, so I figured I would do a Father's Day video because I just got a 4-pack of beer for my parents from one of my favorite Southern California breweries that is a Father's Day beer. And it is called Beers with Dad from Green Cheek. Orange, Sunset Beach, Oceanside, where else are they? They're somewhere else. Oh man, what's the other Green Cheek? Costa Mesa. this is a per the label West Coast Pale Ale. It is 6% alcohol by volume. I think it's Citra, Mosaic, and Galaxy. I was actually surprised to see them use Galaxy. I've talked about the last couple years, Galaxy Hop, just not great. And I've noticed that a lot of places aren't using Galaxy as much anymore. But there's Galaxy in this one, which is cool. So. Yeah, I don't usually upload videos on the weekends. I just feel like weekends people are busy. They just don't really pay attention or care about YouTube. But you know what? Father's Day is a fun day. So let's do it. Into the Green Cheek vessel, because you guys know it makes beer taste better when you use the properest of glassware. I want to wish all you awesome dads a very happy Father's Day. I am very fortunate that my dad is one of my best friends in my entire world. He's still here. I've worked with him the last 20 years. I'm super, super thankful for my pop. And I'm sure there's some of you who, you know, today's one of those days where you don't have your dad around. Can't even imagine that. Don't want to. But, you know, hopefully today's a day of reflection. If you have kids, it's just, I don't know. Being a dad is hard. You don't get that manual when your kids are born. I always joke around, like half the time I don't really know what I'm doing. I've just always tried to do my best. So I know so many of us are doing the same. Just trying to be as good as dads as we can. So cheers to all you awesome dads out there. So let's drink a hopefully awesome beer to celebrate us dads. this beer is a bright sunshiny yellow. I can see the shadow of my finger through this glass. I mean, it's got a chill haze on it, but it is clear. Finger of bright white head. This beer, like most of these new school hoppy beers, not a lot of carb in the glass. It is fairly still, but that's how they are. Let's shove our fat nose in this one. Whew, this beer smells so good. It is so tropical and so citrusy. Fuck, that smells good. It is bright orange, tangerine. There's like a dankness to it. It's got like that weedy thing. It smells like herb. But it's tropical, dude. It's like, it's super, we're joking about the untapped descriptors. It's super punchy. It's so punchy. It's funny because I just went and had dinner with the boys and my parents. And I had a Pliny, and it's been a while since I've had a Pliny. And that was the last beer that I had, and I was smelling it and drinking it, whatever, doing the dumb shit that I do when I drink beer. Smelling this beer after smelling that, like, this is so new school. It's just so, like, hop fruit. Especially for 6%, it is explosively aromatic. I didn't even say, this was canned 2 days ago. It was canned on, the 13th. So, I mean, this is as fresh as you can get it. It smells awesome. Let's go and taste it. Cheers. Cheers to all you awesome dads out there. That is a crusher of a West Coast Pale Ale. That beer is super dry. It is bright. It has a cool, I didn't smell that. I mean, I smelled citrus, obviously, but it's got a cool like lemon lime kind of pithiness right on the middle of your tongue. Doesn't linger, doesn't go crazy. This is new school, like hoppy beer. This is bright, it's fruity, it's clean, it's crisp, it's dry. It is super like, overripe oranges, sweet, like sweet tangerine. There's a stone fruit aspect to this. Like it's peachy, it's tropical, and it's got a nice like crackery sweetness on the finish. This is an absolute crusher. I mean, this is, you guys know, it's my wheelhouse. We always joke, hashtag team low ABV. It's 6%, but just crazy flavorful. explosively aromatic, and that taste like follows. This is really, really, I mean, it'll be interesting to see like what the ratings on Untappd are for this. I always look after I'm done recording videos. I can't imagine this is like rated highly just because Haze Bros are like, oh fuck, West Coast Pale Ale, I'm good. It'd be like 3.5, like drinkable for sure. Fucking clowns. This beer is fantastic, but this is what I love these days. I love a low ABV beer that's like intensely flavorful, aromatic. Like it checks all those boxes. It's dry. It's crazy drinkable. It's really, really good. Fantastic. Good, good stuff. So we will leave it at that. I might drink the rest of this 4-pack tonight. Who fucking knows? We'll see. So that's Beers with Dad from Green Cheek. Get your hands on this one. This one is worth your time, I think. If you're into, like me, that new school kind of hoppy stuff, the low ABV stuff, all that stuff. So enjoy your Father's Day, all you awesome dads. I appreciate everyone who is holding it down. So that's it. Appreciate you guys watching. See you soon. Cheers.
Thank you for coming behind the bar, in the arcade, all that shit.
Ever since I was younger, I was into video games. Somebody like the fuse so I can bring bad news to all these crews who can't NBA jam with the shoe.